Hello, everybody. I am Agent Cack, and I'm back to my habits of not safe stating. Yeah, as we can see, we're not at the mini-boss. Because I forgot to save state. As earlier stated. So I'm going to die. Load state. And get to the mini boss. And try to get to the mini boss with my gloves on. You know, Air Zonk kind of looks like Strong Bad. I mean, not always. I mean, like, since he has the boxing gloves on. Whoa, that's a cool attack. Okay. Wait. Okay, cool, I have my gloves on. Save state. Oh, and we're fighting BrainHead instead of MoonHead. Whoa. And he seems to have some exploding vapor trails. Not cool, dude. Okay. Since you seem to have, like, laser vapor trails, I'm not going to play fair either. Okay, forgot about that. Bomb. Yeah, this is my strategy. Using charge bombs. And it's kind of working. Oh, crap. Crap. Oh, crap nuggets. Crap nuggets. Save state. Load state. Load state. Crap, didn't charge that up long enough. Well, we can tell he's almost gone. And I do not want to lose that. I said I don't. No. Bad BrainHead. Bad. This is getting very Denmark-o. Oh, and for those who don't know, Denmark-o means bullet hell. Yeah. Like that don pachi I was talking about playing earlier, that I was only joking about. That is a Japanese bullet hell. Because it's like hell with bullets. Yeah, so many bullets you think you're in hell. Wrong button. Go. Come on! Die already! Die! Good, good, good. Good, good, good. Oh! As we saw, Moonhead is still alive. Unlike Brainhead, who I killed. What's this? Not another mini-boss. A boss rush. Great. Super great. Oh, great. Well, at least I have some lives. Yeah. Okay. Yes, it is a boss rush. Yeah. next time on Agent Zonk. Agent Zonk. Did I just say Agent Zonk? Well, next time on Air Zonk. Boss Rush. Adios.